Limb deformities often require surgery to correct. We will describe three different techniques that use fixation devices to correct your limb's position and then hold or stabilize the bone in place while it heals. Here at Children's Hospital Colorado, your multidisciplinary care team,
which includes your orthopedic surgeon, team psychologist, physical therapist, and primary care physician,
will decide which technique is best for you. The first fixation technique uses guided growth plates, which are small metal implants about the size of a paperclip. Guided growth plates are less invasive and are typically used for single plane angular deformities and limb length discrepancies, meaning your leg only needs to be corrected in one direction or axis. These implants use your own growth plates, the part of your leg that grows new bone, to lengthen or straighten your limb. Your surgeon will place a plate and screws on one or both sides of your leg bone, locking growth on that side. As you age, the parts of your bone without plates will grow to even out the angles and lengths of your legs. Guided growth plates are typically used on younger patients who have more growing left to do. Another technique uses a device called a limb lengthening nail, a long metal implant with a magnetic motor inside that lengthens short bones. Your surgeon will make a cut, or osteotomy, in the shorter bone and implant the nail device. The nail is lengthened by a small amount daily, typically 1 millimeter or less, using an external magnet remote control. The daily adjustment is determined using a computer program set specifically for you.
As the nail gets longer, it creates a gap between the cut bone pieces that will ultimately fill with new bone. Once the bone is corrected, the bone is allowed to harden and the nail is removed.
The final fixation technique uses a hexapod, an external fixator that corrects multiplanar complex deformities, or legs that need to be adjusted in length, rotation, or multiple axes at the same time. The hexapod device consists of rings, adjustable struts, and pins. The struts are numbered, and each can be lengthened and shortened to move the rings in multiple planes. Your surgeon will position pins into the bone. The rings and struts are connected to the pins. Your surgeon will make a cut, or osteotomy. The struts on the hexapod are adjusted small amounts daily using a chart developed by a computer program set for you. Once the bone is corrected, the hexapod remains fixed in place until new bone tissue hardens and heals. After surgery, you will need to stay a couple of days at the hospital and will need to visit weekly for checkups and physical therapy. Patients are typically free of restrictions during treatment, so you can continue doing all of the activities that you enjoy. For more information or to schedule an appointment, visit the Children's Hospital Colorado Orthopedics Institute page on our website.